A little light is always welcome. Here? Strange. I wonder what this totem means. Discretion is clearly the better part of valor in this instance. Thank you. No other means of egress is apparent. Fine. I shall wait until they go. These creatures do hunt, right?
I would have slaughtered every one of those green-skinned monsters.
Orcs have a very distinctive stink.
I'm beginning to think Lord Karan might be a mythical creature.
We've all told a tale of our travels here. All but one of us.
Yes, but I have a good reason for that. It's none of your bloody business.
Come on now. Don't be a killjoy. We all sang for our supper. Now it's your turn.
Fine. You want to know the truth? I stopped on the way here to visit an old friend of mine and discovered he was up to his eyeballs in debt with a loan shark.
So he was in dire straits?
Indeed. He put up a family heirloom as collateral and wanted me to reacquire it because, you see, I can be quite stealthy when necessary. Liam, always thoughtful.
There you are, you filthy crook!
You? What? You're drunk. Get out of here before I kill you.
Think you scare me? Not anymore.
A grave mistake.
Liam, what are you doing here? I told you I'd take care of it.
What went wrong there?
You never stood a chance.
Are you four here to see Lord Karen?
Depends on who's asking.
Well, if you're here for Lord Karen of the Legacy Council, that would be me.
So you're not a mythical creature after all?
Unlike, say, a sober adventurer?
Might we ask a bit more about this quest of yours, sir, if you please?
Well, I suppose it's better if you know what you're doing. What do you want to know?
What can you tell us about this place, the Principality?
We don't exactly have the time. Anyway, the Principality of Masgarth is ruled by Princess Kaiwood Silverflower. We are a wealthy state with fertile lands and the easiest access to the Badlands through a pass called the Copperhead Road. We're in the capital, Caer Kiflum, which was once part of the ancient Manicallan Empire of the High Elves. Hence the magnificent elvish buildings up there in the Hightower. While we don't have a state religion, all of the major faiths of Celastar are represented here, though we tend to favor Einar, the god of valor and fidelity.
We hear this is a mission for the Council, but what is it exactly?
Dear Moraike, you don't know. I'll try to make it simple, but you know, politics. The Council includes representatives of the most powerful and influential organizations in the Eastern Kingdoms. It was created to lead a joint effort to explore the Badlands.
What are the Badlands, really?
Simply put, they are a monster-ridden, chaotic wasteland that used to be the Elven Empire called Manicallan. It was destroyed about 1,000 years ago by the Great Cataclysm. Now, only ruins remain, full of forgotten knowledge, riches, and dangers.
Which countries make up these eastern kingdoms?
Simple. The Principality of Masgarth, here, is in the middle. The Snow Alliance lies to the north, the Kingdom of Galivan to the east, and the New Empire to the south. All friendly, more or less, but the peace is fragile.
What are the organizations you mentioned?
The Council is, how to put it, a non-governmental organization, meaning that state governments are not represented, to avoid partisanship. Instead, there are delegates from the Guild of Antiquarians, the Tower of Knowledge, the Arcaneum, and the Circle of Denantar, and the Church of Einar guarantees fairness, led by Marshal Beric Sunblaze and Oathkeeper Lyra Keen.
I think we know enough now. Thank you.
Are we going to work for you?
Not exactly, no. I'll be your contact with the Legacy Council, which you will serve as deputies. That's why we need to go there and get you sworn in.
We should go, don't you think?
Very well. Come, gather your things. You're late for your swearing in.
Hurry up and wait. The story of my life.
We'll talk after your swearing in.
This place is magnificent.
I'm busy. Come back later.
Stay in the light, citizens.
Nice gardens. I never thought I'd get so close to the embassies.
Look at the size of this council hall.
So this is what they spend our taxes on.
Look. Is that...
the princess? Wait, is she leaving?
Apparently so.
Then who will administer the oath?
There's an oathkeeper for that, I think.
You thought it would be the princess?
Doesn't she lead the council?
No. In this chamber, she's just another delegate.
Lady Keen, the council's oathkeeper, is trusted by all.
Lord Caron.
Yes, m'lady.
Are these your new deputies?
They are, m'lady.
My name is Lyra Keen, oathkeeper of the council.
Shh! Quiet, everyone.
And I will be administering your vows. Once sworn in, you will carry the authority of the council wherever you go. Your every action will reflect upon the council's reputation. Remember that. Always. Now, please, raise your right hands. Do you, each and all, solemnly swear your lives and allegiance to this council and promise to carry forth our mission to protect our alliance from any who would threaten the common good?
I swear.
Excellent. Lord Caron will enter your name into the council's register. Thank you for your service.
Congratulations, deputies.
Wait, that's it?
Stop wasting time. What's the mission?
Well, a motivated deputy. So, the mission. As I'm sure you know, the council maintains a number of outposts to secure the border between the Principality and the Marches. One of them is the former Imperial Fortress, Caer Lem. It's held by some 50 troops under the command of Captain Henrik. He sends us weekly status reports, or rather, he used to. We haven't heard a word from him in 3 weeks. Leave immediately for Caer Lem and find out if anyone there is still alive. If Captain Henrik or anyone else is still breathing, bring him back. The council wants a first-hand report.
What can you tell us about this Captain Henrik?
A fine officer. More than 15 years in the Principality's army. He inspires trust, loyalty, and courage. Hence the decision to post him there, facing danger.
Wait. These marches, they're not in the Badlands, are they?
The marches are a no-man's land, between the civilized world and the Badlands. It's outside the chain of mountains that really define the Badlands. We wouldn't send you in there. Yet.
The whole garrison gone? There are only 4 of us.
Just find out what happened. Run back if you get scared.
Got it. Though we were hoping for a first mission with more riches than risk, if you catch my drift.
You don't get to choose your mission, I'm afraid. So gather what you need and go. Time is of the essence.
Right. I guess that's that. It's on to Caer Lem.
Go get killed in the Badlands.
Hello, adventurers. What can I offer you?
Tell us about your tavern.
The inn? Well, it's not that old, but somehow it feels like it's been here forever. Well, you can meet all kinds of people here, that's the good thing. An old scavenger, a diplomat from the council, a knight, a lord, a beggar. We also have rooms to rent by the night.
Why the name Gravekeep's Cask?
Well, it's very old, from imperial times. Perhaps a historian would know, but I don't.
We'd like to stay for the night.
Sure. Just walk up to the suite. And settle in.
A suite?
Oh, it's more like a large bedroom, really. But you know, this is the capital city.
Welcome to Gorim's Emporium.
Are you Gorim?
That's me, the one and only. Welcome to Gorim's Emporium.
Deputies, a word if you please.
So famous already. I love it.
You were in there too. Are you a member of the council?
I'm Annie Bagmorda, quartermaster of the Scavengers Guild. We don't have a seat in there, but they all know exploring the Badlands without us would be a bad idea. That's why you should stop by our headquarters downtown. You'll need our services, I'm sure.
Is that compulsory?
No. But you'll find our services useful. Everyone does. Did Lord Karan not tell you?
No. He pretty much stuck to giving orders.
Oh, right. Anyway, we offer plenty of help and advice to beginners like you.
We are grown-ups, you know. At least most of us are.
Of course you are. Well, good luck.
At least he's not another lady or something.
Inviting beggars to the council? How peculiar.
The scavengers. They've seen so much already. The first explorers of the ancient empire.
So what do you think? Should we check out their headquarters?
It's not far, but...
I've had enough talking. Let's go and kill some monsters.
If there's business to be done, we can't afford not to.